I definitely don't have that ability to speak as candidly as Kangana does, and I really, really respect her for that. And maybe in a way she's right that sometimes we do hold back, because we don't want to, or maybe that, you know, you feel like, why should I say something? My dad always says that there are already so many opinions in the world can do with one less opinion. So I have an opinion, but I'll keep it to myself. But kudos to her because she genuinely speaks really well.
Thank you. With your gut, literally your gut, because your gut wants some food. But it's just an instinctive feeling that comes from within. And you say, okay, no, I want to eat Indian, or I want to eat Chinese, or I want to eat Thai, because that's what's coming from within. When you read scripts and you hear narrations and you hear stories, it can take 3 seconds for you to know, okay, this is what I want to do. I know it seems really sounds really easy, but it's literally that easy. You have to listen to your gut, and it could be at that point that I may be wanting something, but something may come my way. Like I may want to do a comedy, but a drama may come my way, and then suddenly you feel like, oh, I want to do a drama. So I go ahead and do it. There's no clinical thought process to it. It's as simple as choosing, you know, your food or a good pair of socks. Well, my thoughts around nepotism are it doesn't come from a very negative place, because I feel like it exists in every field, where in which if you know somebody in a certain field that you want to be a part of, you will help them. But having said that, because I am such so in love with acting and being an actor, that I would be devastated if I hadn't gotten the opportunity. So I am in no place to sit and go like, oh, you know, they don't know what they're talking about. How can you say that? Of course, it feels terrible if you feel like somebody else is getting an opportunity because of their family life. So there is no way to counter that thought. It does exist. But having said that, once you come into the foray, so to speak, the audience chooses you. So if you are working, it's not because you're just getting lucky every time. So there does go some hard work in that, quite a lot of hard work. So while keeping in mind the sentiment, it's also important not to discard a lot of hard work. But yeah, as I said, there's no negative thoughts. It's just like, I can't wake up and say sorry that I've been born into this family. But I can definitely say that I will work as hard as possible to prove that I deserve to be here. I'm better at work with my father, because, you know, he keeps looking at me and saying, Alia, there's a wall. There's a wall in front of you. I can't get through to you. And that could be possibly true, because I'm a little guarded, and he's my father, and he kind of knows how I feel, but I don't really want to let my guard down so easily. Hi, kukuri. Jida na mohabbat gum hai, po sad muradi.